Deckung von Beginn.
Das ist hier, okay. Und das ist unser Anfall. Alle Geräte auf Geräte. Echt.
Walker Gears, what are they doing there? Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Huh?
transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Objectives complete. But the enemy is tight in security. Get out of there ASAP.
Roger.
Getting
complete. Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions, and you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
I've updated the mission list. We've received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all, but if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Thank you. coming too.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Стой!
Gah!
object on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where are your friends?
subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Thank you. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger.
КПС-26. Поиски закончены. Противник не обнаружен. Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Оставайтесь на чеку. Конец связи.
Departing. a violent power struggle going on within the Contract Forces of Africa, the PF that ran security for the Mfinda oil field. Most of their key people are Afrikaners, but naturally for a South African organization, some of its founders are British. Details are sketchy, but apparently the Afrikaners are holding these British personnel for interrogation near Kaziba camp. We've been asked to rescue one of them, a man known as the Viscount. We don't have the Viscount's exact location, but he doesn't speak the Afrikaners' language, Afrikaans. They'll need an interpreter who speaks English in order to interrogate him. Meaning if we tail the interpreter, he'll lead us right to the target. By the way, the contract specifies that it's all right to ignore the other British prisoners. But the final decision is yours, boss.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
They are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning.
use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention. Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they... That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too.
Anybody.
Ask any of the others. Nobody knows anything.
I say you must honor probeer fra.
Oh, you let same story opgemaak. Dit is hoe kom jy nie die Britte kan vertrou. Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners sit op julle geleide in Siboro?
You made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. You know how much the Afrikaners suffer because of you and the Boer War.
If the interpreter doesn't show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target. That prisoner wasn't the target either. We got some more information, though. They're going to interrogate the target. Boss, with that panic going on, they could decide to kill the target. Hurry. Rescue target was behind some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament, but still, something about this Y count doesn't add up. Boss, The interpreter didn't know the target's location. He did tell us where the interrogations are conducted, but they won't start before nightfall. Though if they get suspicious, now that the interpreter's gone, they could kill the target before that. Hurry up and find him. Interrogate him. Find out what he knows. If you run into trouble, give us a call. We may be able to offer some advice. One of the prisoners has been killed. We don't know if it was a target or not. Hurry up and ID the target.
Talk.
What? Brother Afrikaans?
Afrikaans is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter.
To me! Snake! Snake!
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him. If you run into trouble, give us a call. We may be able to offer some advice. Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Down there, boss.
The CFA are all. That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too. If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention. Is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him. That prisoner you extracted wasn't the target. We did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
Where are your friends?
Ex-Fistani! Ex-Fistani!
Get out!
But hell.
Alfred Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter.
You better surrender. You get itched in with the party. Who does work on?
There is CFP, I'm afraid. Scarf security in this fucker. Right?
Thank you.
We got some more information, though. They're going to interrogate the target at night. One of the prisoners has been killed. We don't know if it was a target or not. Hurry up and ID the target.
Thank you. Delta 3. Bedreiging in die gebied. Moet vir skerp sekuriteit. Oor.
Dit is hier weer, begrijp. Hou julle oor oor. Uit.
CP, dit is julle 4. Jy moet te werk om het uit te check. Stuur instructie. Oor.
Dit is hier weer, begrijp. Skerp sekuriteit en weerswakker. Uit.
Target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate her.
Sip in de Zulu 1. Ik heb iets die moeite waard hier. Hoe moet ons voortgaan? Oor.
Er is hier weer, begrijp. Een scherpe securiteit in weerswakker. Uit!
Attention.
Wees op jou hoede. Wait.
trouble, give us a call. You may be able to offer some advice.
Ons is onder aanval. Oor.
Dit is CFD, begrijp. Alles kies van een bespied omgeving. Reading en drang uit. Uit.
Into trouble, give us a call. We may be able to offer some advice. Show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target. This is a list of prisoner detainment locations. Some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament, but still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up. To interrogate him, to find out where the target is. Are conducted, but they won't start before nightfall. Though if they get suspicious, now that the interpreter's gone, they could kill the target before then. Hurry up and find him. Interrogate him. Find out what he knows. Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone, by chopper or by land. It's your choice. Sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. All right. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? British prisoners filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government Uniter rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why? one of the latest missions to come in is connected to the Walker gears. This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list.
Thank you.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Delta 6, West Fort. Come in, Delta 6.
He destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. Roger.
Siempre das Ruhe, Tuya. Vielen Dank, Company Feuer. Und Spark ist so doch. Quere.
Das ist hier, Bechai. Muni verschlaft sie. Da kannst du dir nicht bitten. Eit.
I need to talk to you about this. Quiet. Can you meet me at her cell here on the base? Whenever's fine. Thanks.
Boss, welcome home.
She, refuses to wear clothes. The last staff member who tried to dress her, breathing through tubes. Other than that, she's completely cooperative. She understands English, but she never speaks, sweats, or breathes.
What?
Well, not with lungs, at least. She breathes through her skin. Clothing would suffocate her. Showers are okay, but she can't be submerged.
What's wrong with her?
She's drinking through her skin.
She's okay?
She's okay. She just can't move when she's taking in water. Look. See that? She hasn't eaten a thing since she got here.
She doesn't eat either?
No. It's photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis? That's the verdict from the medical staff?
No. The jury's still out. It's the only explanation for what we've seen. The GRU had a man with that ability in its Cobra unit. Now, we don't think she's contagious. Some of the staff can't stomach her. It's starting to affect morale.
Can't you send her on a mission?
By herself? No. But as you know, she does have skill. Why not take her out on one of your missions? She seems to like you. Of course, only if you think she'll be useful. Next time you go out, you keep her in mind.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is a Pequot. On station at LZ.
Like you've gotten used to working with Quiet. I don't see a problem with giving her some new weapons. I've already talked it over with the R&D team. being a scout sniper, there are two tasks you can give Quiet. The first is to infiltrate an outpost ahead of you and scout out the enemy's positions. The second is to send her to a sniping position and have her cover your infiltration. The kind of sniper support she'll provide will depend on the weapon you give her. Of course, this is all assuming she's willing to follow orders. target. Coming too. Roger that. Roger.
Arriving shortly at LZ.